We are having fondue. And Miss Lola is very concerned that she's not getting enough. She said, Susan, hello. You missed. Lola is a full-blooded pit bull. That's what pit bulls should be.